हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल HYYL इंग्लिश लिटरेचर। फ्रेंड्स, अराउंड 95% ऑफ द व्यूअर्स आर नॉट सब्सक्राइबिंग टू माय चैनल, सो इट्स माय रिक्वेस्ट दैट प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। द बेनिफिट ऑफ सब्सक्राइबिंग माय चैनल इज दैट एज एंड व्हेन आई अपलोड एनी वीडियो यू विल बी गेटिंग द नोटिफिकेशंस, एंड ऑल्सो द अनदर बेनिफिट इज दैट व्हेन एवर यू वॉन्ट टू व्यू माई चैनल अगेन इन द फ्यूचर, यू कैन गो टू योर सब्सक्राइब चैनल लिस्ट एंड कैन ईजिली फाइंड माई वीडियो। If you are a student of English literature and love English literature, my video will be always beneficial to you and helpful to you. I will be trying to cover all the important writers and their works through MCQs in my videos. I am preparing my MCQs considering the type of questions that is asked in UGC NET exam. So please do subscribe my channel. So let's start our video. So friends, our first question is that in which year was Tom Stoppard born? The options are 1930, 1937, 1943, 1950. The correct answer is option B, 1937. Our next question is, what was the original name of Tom Stoppard? The options are Thomas Strossler, Henry Kerr, Lord Malquist, Alexander Ivanov. So the correct answer is option A, Thomas Strossler. Our next question is, Tom Stoppard was a citizen of which country? The options are France, Netherlands, England, Czechoslovakia. So the correct answer is option C, England. Our next question is, Tom Stoppard was born in which country? So friends, the previous question was, Tom Stoppard was a citizen of which country? But question is, Tom Stoppard was born in which country? Options are France, Netherlands, England, Czechoslovakia. So the correct answer is option D, Czechoslovakia, in 1937. So friends, you can see here Tom Stoppard was born in Czechoslovakia, but he was a citizen of England. He became a citizen later on of England. Our next question is, in which year was Tom Stoppard knighted? The options are 1994, 1997, 1999, 2001. So the correct option is 1997. Our next question is, what personal relation did Stoppard have with India? So Tom Stoppard, he had a relation with India. Now out of the options given below, what relation he had with India? The options are, he died in India, he was in a job in India, he spent 3 years from the year 1943 to 1946 in a boarding school in Darjeeling. And the fourth option is, he was born in India. So let's see what's the option. The correct option is option C, he spent 3 years from the year 1943 to 46 in a boarding school in Darjeeling. Our next question is, Tom Stoppard had been married 3 times. The name of his first wife was, so the options are Sabrina Guinness, Miriam Stoppard, Jane Nongal, Josie Ingle. So let's see what's the option. So the correct option is option D, Josie Ingle. And he was married with Josie Ingle, his first wife, in the year 1965. Our next question is, Tom Stoppard had been married 3 times. The name of his third wife was, so the options are Lovelina Mary, Miriam Stoppard, Sabrina Guinness, none of the above. So the correct answer is Sabrina Guinness. So his third wife was, the name of his third wife was Sabrina Guinness, and he married to Sabrina Guinness in the year 2014. His second wife's name was Miriam Stoppard, and he was married to Miriam Stoppard in the year 1972. Our next question is, in 1960, Tom Stoppard completed his first stage play. What was the name? So the options are A Walk on the Water, The Gamblers, Arcadia, Every Good Boy Deserves Favor. So here the correct option is option A, A Walk on the Water. Our next question is, what was the play, A Walk on the Water, later retitled? So the play A Walk on the Water was retitled later on. So out of the options, the option given below, you have to choose the correct option. Option A is Enter a Freeman. Option B is The Gamblers. Option C is Arcadia. And option D is Every Good Boy Deserves Favor. So our correct answer here is option A, Enter a Freeman. Our next question is, the play The Gamblers by Stoppard is based on the novel The Gambler, written by, so his play The Gamblers by Stoppard, it is based on another novel, The Gambler, written by. Now you have to say who wrote that novel, The Gambler. The options are Franz Kafka, Sleomir Morozek, Dostoevsky, Arthur Schnitzler. So the correct answer is option C, Dostoevsky. And you see here, Dostoevsky's novel, The Gambler. It is based on this novel that Tom Stoppard wrote his play, The Gamblers. Our next question is, Rosencrantz and Guildenstern Are Dead by Stoppard was published in which year? So the options are 1960, 1962, 1964, 1966. The correct option is option D, 1966. Our next question is, Rosencrantz and Guildenstern Are Dead is a, what kind of play it is? The options are comedy, tragedy, tragicomedy, biblical story. So the correct answer is option C, it is a tragicomedy. Our next question is, the play Rosencrantz and Guildenstern Are Dead expands upon the exploits of which of the following character or characters from Shakespeare's Hamlet? The options are Gonzago, Rosencrantz and Guildenstern, King Claudius, Hamlet. So the correct answer is option B, Rosencrantz and Guildenstern. Our next question is, the title of the play Rosencrantz and Guildenstern Are Dead is taken from which scene of Shakespeare's Hamlet? The options are Act 1, Scene 1. Next option is Act 2, Scene 2. Third option is Act 4, Scene 2. Fifth option is Act 5, Scene 2. So the correct option is option D, Act 5, Scene 2. So please remember that the title of the play Rosencrantz and Guildenstern Are Dead is taken from Shakespeare's Hamlet's fifth act, scene 2. Our next question is, Prince Hamlet was exiled to England by treacherous King of Denmark with a letter to the King carried by his old but entrusted friend Rosencrantz and Guildenstern. The letter commands the King to put Hamlet to death upon his arrival. Who rewrote the letter in which he commanded the death of Rosencrantz and Guildenstern? So now the King gave a letter to Rosencrantz and Guildenstern where it was written that Hamlet had to be put to death. But now someone rewrote the letter in which he changed, instead of Hamlet to be put to death, the letter was rewritten in such a way that it mentioned or it commanded the death of Rosencrantz and Guildenstern. The question is, who rewrote that? Options are Gonzago, Rosencrantz and Guildenstern. Option C is King Claudius. Option D is Hamlet. So our correct option is option D, Hamlet. Hamlet himself, he rewrote the letter. Our next question is, at the end of the play, when all chief characters died, an ambassador from England arrives to inform that death is or are dead. So the options, Gonzago, Rosencrantz and Guildenstern, King Claudius, Hamlet. So correct answer is option B, Rosencrantz and Guildenstern. So the ambassador came and gave the information that Rosencrantz and Guildenstern are dead. Our next question is, Rosencrantz and Guildenstern Are Dead is a how many act play? The options are 1, 2, 3, 4. So the correct option is option C, 3. It is a 3 act play. Our next question is, after witnessing the murder of Death, Rosencrantz and Guildenstern are boarded on a ship to England with a letter by King Claudius about Hamlet's murder after his arrival to England. Now you have to fill in the blank here. The options are Gonzago, ऑप्शन बी रोसेनक्रेंट्ज़ एंड गिल्डेनस्टर्न, ऑप्शन सी किंग क्लोडियस, ऑप्शन डी हेमलेट. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज गोंजेगो. आफ्टर विटनेसिंग द मर्डर ऑफ गोंजेगो, रोसेनक्रेंट्ज़ एंड गिल्डेनस्टर्न आर बोर्डेड ऑन ए शिप टू इंग्लैंड विथ ए लेटर बाय किंग क्लोडियस अबाउट हेमलेट्स मर्डर आफ्टर हिज अराइवल टू इंग्लैंड. सो आवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज इन द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द प्ले इन एक्ट वन रोसेनक्रेंट्ज़ एंड गिल्डेनस्टर्न बेट ऑन कॉइन फ्लिप्स एंड रोसेनक्रेंट्ज़ विंस द हेड 10 टाइम्स इन ए रो. इन दैट प्ले रोसेनक्रेंट्ज़ एंड गिल्डेनस्टर्न दे फ्लिप्ड कॉइन्स. हाउ मेनी टाइम्स रोसेनक्रेंट्ज़ वन द हेड? सो द ऑप्शंस आर 50, 66, 75, 92. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ऑप्शन डी 92 टाइम्स. आवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हु इज द सेंट्रल कैरेक्टर इन स्टोपर्ट्स प्ले ट्रावेस्टीज? ट्रावेस्टीज वॉज रिटन इन द ईयर 1974. सो द ऑप्शंस आर टॉमस स्ट्रोसलर, हेनरी केर, लॉर्ड माल्क्विस्ट, अलेक्जेंडर इवानोव. सो द करेक्ट ऑप्शन हियर इज ऑप्शन बी हेनरी केर. आवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज द सेटिंग ऑफ हिज प्ले ट्रावेस्टीज? द ऑप्शंस आर इजिप्ट, स्वीडन, ज्यूरिख इन स्विट्जरलैंड एंड लंडन. सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी ज्यूरिख, व्हिच इज सिचुएटेड इन स्विट्जरलैंड एंड इट वॉज द पीरियड मेंशन्ड वॉज ड्यूरिंग द फर्स्ट वर्ल्ड वॉर. आवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हिच प्ले बाय स्टोपार्ट इज ए शॉर्ट वन एक्ट प्ले? द प्लॉट follows two theater critics named Moon and Budwood who are watching a ludicrous setup of a country house murder mystery in the style of a hoard unit. Meaning, hoard unit meaning is who has done it. So the options are A. Option A, The Cost of Utopia, B. The Real Inspector Hound, C. Enter a Freeman, D. Arcadia. So the correct answer is ऑप्शन बी द रियल इंस्पेक्टर हाउंड. आवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट वॉज द ओनली नॉवल रिटन बाय टॉम स्टोपर्ट? द ऑप्शंस आर लॉर्ड माल्क्वेस्ट एंड मिस्टर मून, द गैम्बलर्स, आर्केडिया, एवरी गुड बॉय डिजर्व्स फेवर. आवर करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन ए लॉर्ड माल्क्वेस्ट एंड मिस्टर मून. आवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज नेम द ट्रायलॉजी रिटन बाय टॉम स्टोपर्ट. द ऑप्शंस आर The Cost of Utopia, The Real Inspector Hound, Enter a Freeman, Arcadia. So the correct option is The Cost of Utopia. Our next question is, which among the following is not among the trilogical work, The Cost of Utopia? So you have to mention here that which work out of the given four options, which work is not one among the trilogy or trilogy by the name The Cost of Utopia. So the options are Voyage, Bets in the East, Shipwreck, Salvage. So the correct option is option B, Bets in the East. It is a part of the Malayan trilogy. Our next question is, which among the following is a play by Stoppard that follows the story of an unsuccessful inventor named George Pyle? The options are The Cost of Utopia, The Real Inspector Hound, Enter a Freeman, Arcadia. So the correct answer is option C, Enter a Freeman. Our next question is, which among the following is not a work of Tom Stoppard? The options are Jumpers, Enemy in the Blanket, Night and Day, The Real Thing. So the correct answer is Enemy in the Blanket. Again here, the Enemy in the Blanket is a work of Malayan trilogy by Anthony Burgess. Our next question is, which work written by Tom Stoppard explores the relationship between past and present, order and disorder, certainty and uncertainty? In 2006, the Royal Institution of Great Britain named it one of the best science-related works ever written. The options are A Walk on the Water, The Gamblers, Arcadia, Every Good Boy Deserves Favor. So the correct answer is option C, Arcadia. Our next question is, in which play of Stoppard is Alexander Ivanov a character? The options are A Walk on the Water, The Gamblers, Arcadia, Every Good Boy Deserves Favor. So the correct answer is option D, Every Good Boy Deserves Favor.